In this episode, I wasn't a believer. Rastafarian taqueria? What the hell is that? But once I warmed up to and came around, I thought that they had a great concept here. But it was a big restaurant with 170 seats, and the expediter window was the size of a shoebox. That is the pulse and heartbeat of a restaurant. Kitchens can cook food, but if you can't get it out to customers, everything is lost.